you maggots think you're doing? Just stand around like there's nothing else going on in the world? Tell me what.
It's hot. Real hot.
Very hot.
You wanna know how hot it can be? Drop it, give me 20 maggots.
One. Two.
That's the way you think, son. Keep track of him. Start over at one.
One.
Count off like you got a pair.
Two.
go lunch?
Sure.
You know, maggots, when y'all came in here 3 days ago, I asked myself, I said, Lee, look at these two piss buckets, and what does that say about the beautiful state that is our nation, America? I said, it's a sad day, Lee. What do you think about that? I said, Lee, I bet with a few days I can whip these two piss buckets into shape. And damn it, y'all proved me right. Y'all have the talent and the skills that outlive any zombie apocalypse that may come for y'all. With the secrets and the techniques you have learned here, you can provide for yourselves, your families, and save any random cheerleaders that may result in saving the world. Y'all have proven yourselves as marksmen, as outdoor survivalists, as scavengers. Damn it. I say that if I was stranded in a zombie apocalypse, I wouldn't mind having y'all two maggots come save my ass. I'm proud of you. Outstanding work. Dismissed.